My name is Thierry Metroz. I am the design director for DS Automobile. DS Automobile is a French brand who are based in Paris. The spirit of avant-garde is really the center of our DNA, and we keep this spirit from the original DS. It was presented in 1955. It was a car with a lot of technical innovation, and we keep this spirit when we design the future DS. The DS Aerosport Lounge is our latest concept car. Our target was a very efficient car. We imagine a new, different silhouette. In our design process, we use 80% digital tools, and they are really strategic in our design development. We use Dassault System software from the beginning, tools for 3D modeling, virtual reality, parametric design, on 3D printing. We create the first shape of the concept car in 3D, and after that, the Dassault System virtual reality software allowed us to create this virtual review. The process is very sustainable because we don't need to do a full-size mock-up, and we don't use a raw material. To be more sustainable is one of the most important challenges for all the automobile industry. In between 5 and 10 years, 80% of our design development will be done with virtual reality.